Coralville's Farmers Market. We are the Blue Stem Players. We're going to be here until 6:30 this evening. What a great evening. We're happy to be here. And so we're going to start our set.
We'll do something from around 1940. 1926, I think, isn't it? 1924.
Could be.
Lady Be Good.
Thank you.
Houston, oh lady, be good to me. Oh, please have some pity. Oh, yes. I'm all alone in this great big city. Well, I'm just a babe who's lost in the woods. Oh, lady, be good to me. Get it?
Without you to the
Well, we are being sponsored by the U of I Credit Union and by Coralville Parks and Recreation Department, and we thank them very much for the opportunity to be here and for supporting, come out and support Farmers Market. A lot of good food vendors are here. Nice, quiet afternoon.
This next song is actually was composed in 1965. It was made famous by the movie The Sandpiper, and with Elizabeth Taylor and Richard Burton. Thank you.
in 1952, there was a new dinner club opening in New York City, and it was going to be called Birdland. And the owner arranged for weekly broadcasts, radio broadcasts, of the band that was going to be playing there. And he wrote a theme song for the restaurant. He took it to a piano player, played it for him, and the piano player didn't like it anymore. He says, I can write a better one than that. So he went home, sat down to a steak dinner, and it was just starting on a steak. He jumped up, ran to the piano. 15 minutes, he wrote a song. Sat back down, finished his steak. And this is the song, Lullaby of Birdland.
Because we're in love.
above, all because we're in love. Never stay with the same genre for too long. We're going to do a Bill Monroe song next.
Bill Monroe?
Yeah.
Bill Monroe grew up in eastern Kentucky. And back behind his house was a place called Jerusalem Ridge. And that's what this tune is.
Thank you.
Joseph.
In?
I think it's Joseph in Ukrainian.
Oh, okay. Well, Eastern European, anyway. Ooh, let's do something slower here. Who's that? Where's the guitar? Around the guitar.
George and Ira Gershwin were brothers and wrote a number of songs for Broadway theater. Irving Berlin.
Irving Berlin.
Okay, he was before George Gershwin.
1926,
this song.
Yes, but Willie Nelson is the one who made it famous.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Oh, my
scratch pulled out of my butt.
Uh-oh.
Pulled off of my butt. So, it'll only take a second.
Well,
here.
What do you call a carrot that has four equal sides?
A carrot with four equal sides.
Yeah.
Is that a paradoxical thing?
No, it's a square root.
Oh.
Now we're telling math jokes. Okay. Well, Ron, you got another instrument.
Well, did you know that not only a fraction of the people will get this, but there's a fine line between a numerator and a denominator. I had to do that. Oh, nothing but blue skies. Nothing but blue skies. From now to straighten up and fly right.
That's right. It's been behaving badly. Nat King Cole was a fantastic piano player on the West Coast. And he grew up son of a preacher. And he wrote this song because he said it always reminded him of his father. And we play it just because we like it. Straighten up and fly right.
Whatever you do, don't feed the ducks popcorn.
Okay.
There's a song in that.
Where are those ducks anyway?
Probably had popcorn.
And that, they headed to the popcorn stand.
Everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off his back. The monkey hung on tight, said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't the use in diving. What's the use in jiving? Straighten up, fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top." The buzzer told the monkey, "You're choking me. Release your hold, I'll set you free." The monkey looked the buzzer right in the eye. He said, "Your story's so touching, but sounds like a lie. Straighten up, fly right. Straighten up, stay right. Straighten up, fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top." "You are choking me. Release your hold, I'll set you free." The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye. He said, "Your story's so touching, sounds like a lie. Straighten up, fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up, fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Fly right." Margaret and I have been married for over 40 years, and once in a while she has a comment to make, and this song is one of them.
Maybe this is how we stay married. I don't love nobody. Vacation in a month or so with our daughter and her family down in the theme park in Kansas City. But before we do that, we have to sing a little song.
About Kansas City, right?
Kitty. Yes, Kansas City Kitty.
Thank you.
smile at me. It was a 1968 hit by Mary Hopkins, but it's actually an old Russian melody. Those were the days.
Once upon a time, there was a tavern where we would raise a glass or two. Remember how we passed away the hours, dreaming of the great things we would do. Those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose, we'd fight and never lose. For we were young and sure to have our way. La 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 la. And then the years they passed so quickly by us. Nothing was the way it used to be. If by chance I'd see you in that tavern, we'd smile at one another, and then we'd say, those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose, we'd fight and never lose. For we were young and sure to have our way. La 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 just last night I passed again that tavern. Nothing was the way it used to be. Oh, in the glass I saw a strange reflection.
How strange was it?
Was that lonely fellow really me?
Yes, it was.
Oh. Those were the days, my friend. We thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever and a day. We'd live the life we choose. We'd fight and never lose. For we were young and sure to have our way. La, 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 la,
la. I can sing this one.
La, 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 la.
I know
la 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 la. I know these words.
I can do a la la la.
La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Through the door I heard familiar laughter. I saw your face. I heard you call my name.
Hey, Lauren, how are you doing? Yeah.
Ah, my friends, we're older, but no wiser. But in our hearts, the dreams are still the same. Those were the days, my friend. We thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever. Sure to have our way. La 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 la.
Was written by Tony Moreno.
He was an Italian, lived in France in Paris, and played hot music. Same time that Django Reinhardt, Stefan Grappelli, and the Hot Club of France, of Hot Quintet of France, played in the 1930s. So this is going to feature Ron Hillis on mandolin.
Thank you.
Mark. It's good to see you. Is Joy here tonight?
Yeah.
Where is she? Is she shopping?
In the car on the phone. 2 meters.
Oh, yeah, very nice. Nice to see you.
Well, we needed some moral support.
Yeah.
We're about to become immoral, so we're glad to see you here.
Immoral, yes. Support, that's
all. Well, this next one is south of the border. Right?
The border.
South of the border, down Argentine way. Argentine.
This one is actually, there was a tango singer from the 1915 to approximately in the 1940s, Carlos Gardel. And he was very famous in Argentina and did a lot of world touring. So this is one of his songs. It sounds very happy, but it's very sad. It's about a poor guy that's dying, and his girlfriend has already died, and he has to leave all his friends, and he's saying goodbye.
It is. This is our third goodbye song in this set.
Well, it must be about time for a break.
We need a hello song.
Adios muchachos compañeros de mi vida, barba querida de aquellos tiempos. Me toca a mí hoy emprender la retirada, y voy a alejarme de la buena muchachada. Adios muchachos, ya me voy, me resigno, contra el destino nadie en la talla. Se terminaron para mí todas las fardas, mi cuerpo enfermo ya no resiste más. Acuden a mi mente recuerdos de otros tiempos, de los bellos momentos. Antaño disfruté cerquita de mi madre, la santa viejita, de mi noviecita que tanto idolatré. Acuerden que era hermosa, más linda que una diosa, diosa de amor. Le di mi corazón, mas el señor celoso de sus encantos, hundiéndome en el llanto, se la llevó. Muchachos, compañeros de mi vida, barra querida de aquellos tiempos. Me toca a mí hoy emprender la retirada, debo alejarme de la buena muchachada. Adiós muchachos, ya me voy, me resigno, pues el destino nadie la talla. Se terminaron para mí todas las fardas, mi cuerpo enfermo ya no resiste más. Dulce Supremo, Nacance de Resista, Estoya Costumbrado, Sulea Respeta, Pues mi vida deshizo con sus mandatos, llevándome mi madre, mi novia también. Dos lágrimas sinceras y la mi partida por la barra querida que nunca me olvidó. Y a dar a mis amigos mi adiós sincero, les doy con toda mi alma mi bendición. Take about a 5 or 10 minute break here, yeah, retune, and retune. We'll come back, play some more tunes.
We just need to retune. While they're finishing tuning, I'm going to ask you, since this is the farmer's market, what vegetable do you never take on a boat? A leek. Get all my vegetable jokes in.
Well, we are sponsored by the University of Iowa Credit Union and the Coralville Parks and Recreation Department and Farmers Market, and we thank everybody for their support and for coming out for the music and for the good food that everybody's got for sale out here. We'll start a... You gonna play mandolin again?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's... Let's start with something on the sunny side of the street.
That's as bad as a leak joke. Well then, what are the last two words of the Star Spangled Banner? You're
the
a singer.
The last two words.
The last two words of the Star Spangled
Banner.
Star
Spangled Banner. No.
Play ball.
A lot of people don't know that Herbert Hoover is responsible for making the Star-Spangled Banner our national anthem.
Oh, he is. And
before
1931,
we officially never had a national anthem. So they didn't play the national anthem. They had no national anthem to play before the ball game.
Oh,
goodness
sakes.
We went over 130 years without a national anthem.
Oh, for goodness.
It's probably a good thing, too. When did they choose? They choose the most unsingable thing that they could pick.
It takes a very
citizenship
strong
is something worth working for, Ron.
They couldn't choose America the Beautiful, God Bless America. You know, they had to.
Ron, citizenship is worth working for.
Your step. Life can be so sweet. On the sunny side of the street, I used to walk in the shade with those blues on parade. But now I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I never have a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. Who's that? Well, just at my feet. On the sunny side of the street.
He's no lazy bones, he works 24 hours a day. Oh, the devil ain't lazy.
No, siree.
Oh, the devil ain't lazy.
No, siree.
He said, see us fight and fuss, he'll get us mean enough to cuss, and then he'll blame it all on us and work 24 hours a day. He'll travel like a lightning streak, he'll strike from town to town, and if he gets you when you're weak, he'll tear your playhouse down. Oh, the devil's not lazy.
No, siree.
Oh, the devil's not lazy.
No, siree.
He says that he won't hurt a fly, but he'll teach us to cheat, to lie. He'll keep us sinning until we die. He'll work 24 hours a day. lazy.
No, sirree.
Oh, the devil ain't lazy.
No, sirree.
He'll get his pitchfork out each night to give the folks an awful fright. I think he does it just for spite. He worked 24 hours a day. Oh, the devil ain't lazy.
No, sirree.
Oh, the devil ain't lazy.
No, sirree.
He says that we must find success, but then he'll only sit, he'll fret. The devil, he's an awful mess, but he'll work 24 hours a day. He likes to see things torch and burn, but better make no excuse. 'Cause if he gets to you, he'll turn you every way but loose. Oh, the devil's not lazy.
No, sirree.
Oh, the devil ain't lazy.
No, sirree.
When you think you're strong and brave, smart enough to not behave, you've got one foot in the grave. You work 24 hours a day. Oh, it's a mighty tough job, but he doesn't. Well, economic times have been rough off and on.
Oh, he wants to skip the next two.
No, no, that doesn't matter. No,
okay.
Skip the first one. Well, skip mine.
Which one do you
want
to do?
I don't care. Here, we have to argue over the last 10 minutes. All right, let's do.
Well, like I was saying before, we have had bad economic times in the here in the States off and on many times. And after the First World War, the Depression came, 1928 through the 30s. And this is a song from those years.
And
we can occasionally think of it today. Brother, can you spare a dime? In khaki suits, gee, we look swell, full of that Yankee doodling dumb. Half a million bows slogging through hell, and I was the kid with the drum. Say, don't you remember? They called me Al, it was Al all the time. Say, don't you remember? I'm your pal. Buddy, can you spare a dime?
That's a sad song. So let's end it with a light.
Except today it's $10. Well, this is a jazz tune, but it's actually English. Written in England for a program in 1924. And Limehouse Blues, it's called. Limehouse was the south bank of the Thames River, and they used to make bricks there, and they imported a lot of Chinese laborers. And so the Chinese laborers actually lived in a district called Limehouse. So this song is about them. Thank you.
tonight. This has been so fun for us. It's nice to have the Coralville Parks and Recreation Center and the Community Credit Union support this event. Thank you, and see you next Monday.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
We did a lot of goodbye songs already.
We'd fight and never lose, for we were young and sure to have our way. La, 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 la. La, 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 la,